the front line. Don't worry, I'll be fine. The story's just beginning. I say goodbye to my weakness, so long to regret.
La récupération de Mathieu Bastaro.
Vous avez le dixième avant.
Ouais, exactement. Ils ont très clairement accéléré là les Bavazes. Et ça commence à faire des dégâts. En plus, on se trouve bien mieux dans le jeu de passe. Regardez la Maxime Mermoz. Retour intérieur pour Jean-Baptiste Coux. Avec Benoît Mabi, très en jambe. Pour Robin 2. Cédric Emmons. Le décalage peut-être en bout de ligne pour Vincent Clerc. Vincent Clerc à la course. Il accélère. Retour intérieur pour Cédric Emmons. C'est du soutien. Et c'est merveilleux.
Will come back on the England side. The man was turning. Youngs is looking to go. Rose takes it on. Aston on the outside. Aston going up the wing. Takes on the fullback. Who was Mitchell covering? And Aston is going. Aston's going to score. It's England who make the statement. Shot.
What a finish. Mitchell. Here's Pocock. All Blacks have made so many tackles. Can they hang in there? O'Connor! O'Connor! Trophy Australia!
Let's watch it. This to beat New Zealand.
Oh, it's good! It's down the middle. The drought has been broken. The Wallabies have won a famous test match in Hong Kong.
They've walked over the top. They have. Mialamu. The Springboks not committing enough players to the ruck, and they paid for it as Nonu gets it. Now Mo Nonu!
He's got Dagg!
Israel Dagg! Ho ho! What a try! Mo Nonu sets it up!
I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me, so stand up. For the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up. For the champions, for the champions. Stand up, for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up. For the champions, for the champions. Stand up. Now it's just who wants it most. It's just life, that's how it is. Cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have vision, can't you see? I'm on the move, make way for me. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up. For the champions, for the champions.
Stand up, 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 st
For the champions, for the champions, stand up.
Dickinson feel now, the prop.
I don't know. I'd say it probably is.
Quickly taken by Stephen Jones, just setting up now.
Last bet.
Right.
The clock is red.
Let's see what happens. One more play.
Not sure Scotland want this one more passage of play.
They don't. They definitely don't. They've got to keep it alive now. They're two men short, the Scottish.
And Wales come once more. It is a last throw of the dice. This is the last passage of play.
They need to get in kicking range.
It is all Wales now pouring forward with a vengeance. 13 Scottish men on the field.
They've got so many numbers. If they go right, they've got to go wide. Got to go wide.
Stephen Jones has kicked it. Lee Halfpenny with a chase. Sean Lamont there. The ball beats them both. Lee Byrne and Halfpenny. Lee Halfpenny, 5 metres short. It is there to be claimed by Wales.
They've just got to keep their composure now.
Carried on by Alan Wynne-Jones. Men lining up outside. Bradley Davis in field. They're all there for Wales. Shane Williams! And Shane Williams has won the most dramatic game in this Six Nations, perhaps in any Six Nations.
What a game! I cannot believe it! The indiscipline of the Scottish defenders! It's incredible!
What a feeling!
What an atmosphere, what a finish!